I can't believe that this incident happened in an F1 22 league race. We were racing at Australia and I was just trying to pick up any sort of positions that I could get. It was lap one, so everyone was fighting for positions. And then we go past the S section and this ends up happening.
Oh my God!